We're trying Nigerian food today. First time.
And I'm excited.
I haven't looked at the menu, but I've had this.
I have.
So what?
I was looking at this. I was thinking maybe we can get like two dishes and then just share it so we can both try something different. Niger fish and chips.
I want to go the authentic route. Like I want to cover it.
I think this is the most proper. We can share a small thing as well.
Yeah. We gotta break down how we're gonna do about this. I feel like Saga needs to try jollof rice because she's basically neutral. I'm a bit biased, I think. So
yeah, it comes with jollof. It comes with mama's forbidden sauce. So. And then jollof and plantain.
That's good. That's a good start.
Yeah, so that's.
I saw something online. I saw for their starters, they have like a bread situation. And then they have like garlic
with the bread.
Hi, nice to meet you. We are still looking for what to get, but we will call you when we're done. Have you ever had beef suya?
What's that?
You have to try this. We also have something like.
Is it dry?
Yeah, it's like.
Is it like chewing?
Yeah, it's like fried beef.
It's a big bite.
You don't like it? You want to try it at least?
I'll try it.
Okay. So, but I also want you to get something that you would like. You know, that's the whole thing. I don't want to. If you want, you can go with chicken because the suya is. I think the suya is the seasoning that is.
Oh, okay.
That makes it suya. So, if you want, we can go with the chicken. I've just never had chicken suya, but that's also good because I've never had it.
But then you won't be able to compare it.
Exactly.
We will see the beef.
So are you sure?
Yeah.
So jollof box with beef, suya. I thought they had like more.
Oh, look at this boneless chicken. That looks nice.
But wait, one second.
We can ask them if
it's that it.
These are the drinks. That's not it.
Oh, I thought there was more. You know.
Guys, I just found out. We just found out they only serve the pounded yam and the semolina on Sunday. And that's what I wasn't excited for.
Is that good?
I never had it.
Because that's proper something that I'm not familiar with, you know? Like jollof, I know, and then something similar. But like Ebba, pounded yam, the Egusi and that one. That's what I wanted. I'm just gonna try and ask back.
Hopefully, I'll see what they can do.
Guys, I'm sad if they don't have it. Oh, this is what I came for, maybe. I promise.
For what? Which one did you get?
For the Ebba pounded yam and the semolina. I didn't know they only served on Sunday. I'm sad.
It's a special menu.
Mm-hmm. Like, guys, I'm gonna ask the person. He seems like really nice, so I'm just gonna ask him. Oh man, I'm sad. No. Because I know jollof rice. Okay, obviously you're so
yeah. But have you tried Nigerian jollof rice?
Huh?
Have you tried Nigerian jollof rice?
Yeah.
Okay.
No, like guys, sorry. I did try it, but I'm gonna try it again today, officially. Yeah. Saga is here. So.
I haven't. So.
Yeah. So there's no bias here. Okay, so we're gonna go with this. I don't know, okay. I think we're gonna share.
Are you comfortable being on camera?
No,
please.
I'll get someone else.
Okay. He was cool, he was sure, yeah. Gotta ask for permission, guys. Can't swim. Thank God Saga is chill. Saga is chill. You know her already, guys. At this point. Well, you know, I try different foods, you know, Saga is cool. Yeah. Because she likes to explore as well. So.
I'm excited for this. I want to see what this is about. I've always heard about it. I've never, I don't know why. It's taking me this long to try to ask.
The person that lives in London never had to
ask. Yeah, like no one's ever taken me, right?
But it's fine.
I had to stroll in the tourism. Give me some
love. It's fine. We're going to make a tiger try make. And then we're going to take her to a Ghanaian restaurant.
Yeah. Ghanaian restaurant. I'll tell you which one's better.
Wait. Let's calm down here, okay? No, but for real, I just want to see what Tara has to say. Because she's literally not biased.
Yeah, I'm not
she
biased.
Has, yeah, she does know what both of them taste like. So I think it's a
good I've got a fresh palate.
Exactly. We're just going to wait for somebody to be comfortable on camera. That's why we have an order here.
Wait, you know what you have to try as well?
So you have to try that. It tastes different. It's darker. It's sweeter.
Yeah.
And it reminds me of, instead of oranges, clementine.
Oh yeah, I love clementine. Yeah. I love clementine.
I think she's gonna love it, guys. She's gonna love it. I want you to have the best.
You're gonna have super bowl.
My culture.
Yeah. You're not gonna have Nigerian. I mean,
you drink the same. How do you feel?
I'm excited, like I'm ready, I'm hungry, I haven't eaten today, so save my appetite.
Are you comfortable?
The rest don't want to do it as well.
They don't?
No, they don't.
Okay, it's fine, I'm just going to cut you off.
Okay.
Could we get... Before we start, do you guys have ever pounded yam? Oh man. This is what I came for, you know?
Sorry.
That's fine. But, okay, do you want to order first?
Yeah, can we get the sweet bread? The bread?
Yeah.
And can we also have the jollof box with beef suyam? Can we order the dessert as well with it?
Yeah.
Can we get the, chinofi pie?
Yeah.
And then for the drink,
yeah, could you have like two Fantas? It's the African Fanta, right?
Yeah.
So yeah, that's it. Thank you so much. Unfortunately, no pounded yam and to see you guys.
So
sorry.
That's the Ghanaian bread to share with. Jollof with VCO. Is that one?
Yeah. How big is it?
It's a good portion.
They are all shiny. So speaking of, you know, concentration and, you know, doing stuff. When are you coming? What's going on?
Hopefully soon. I'm thinking about it, obviously.
Don't think, do.
Yeah, no, I need to take that step and do it. But yeah, soon. Need to get some stuff together. Like,
yeah.
Yeah, content. You need
exactly.
Content, yeah, so.
The world is waiting for you.
Is it?
Yeah.
No, I'm ready.
That's good. Once she's out there, please support my girl. Okay, that's what she just your hand, okay?
No, it's fine, don't worry.
It's the biggest fan I've ever
seen. Trust me, you won't regret. Oh, there are two? Oh, I thought, could we just have one? I thought there would be like tiny Fantas.
Oh, yeah, no,
yeah, one's fine. I'm so sorry, thank you.
You can drink all this, can
yes,
you?
Yes, like, girl.
I'm a healthy
person. This is not what we are doing, but.
This is the biggest bottle I've ever seen.
It's nice, huh?
Very nice. I prefer this over the regular pasta.
I like you.
So good, it's nice.
It is.
It tastes a bit like the pasta, like, but like, you can taste the orange.
Yeah. And you know what, I've heard like every Fanta is different in every concert in my country. So, okay. She said it's nice, so
yeah. Yeah, it's very nice. 10-10.
I'm not filming you, I'm not filming you.
Girl, I've never had this bread either, so we're gonna just...
Oh yeah, I guess. We cut it up.
Break. Do break bread? Yeah. I love the reference. Thank you. I never had it.
I'm just gonna eat it straight.
Yeah, let's just... Let me pray over this. Amen. Try some.
Either that or I'm really hungry.
I think you're hungry
because it's bread.
It's just I haven't had carbs in a long time.
Is it sweet?
No, it's sweet. Yeah.
So that's a garlic dip sauce, I think it's really for was. Are you sure that? Yeah, and I don't know.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, that looks nice.
Enjoy.
Thank you. Okay. That looks nice. The jollof rice with the suya and hot sauce, I believe, plantain.
Yeah. Let me try the bread first though. This bread, Sado.
I haven't had carbs in a long time.
Oh, okay.
I could have given you chunks, I would have been like, yay.
Yeah.
It is sweet though.
This bread.
That's the plain old bread, yeah?
That food smells amazing. Are you ready? Blood of Jesus.
We soak this food into the blood of Jesus. In Jesus' name I pray, amen.
Okay, I don't know. Okay, one of them was
Mama.
Okay, I'm not even. I hope it's a good secret. But I know it's a good secret. Okay, let us. I think I want to try the sauce first.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna.
Is it hot sauce?
I don't know. It's hot?
It's spicy?
Yeah.
Okay, you're not used to that. It's okay. I know hotter.
That's when it's warmer.
It's like liquid.
It looks runny, yeah.
Okay.
Should we just drizzle it on?
Yeah.
Because we don't know if you like it.
Exactly.
Okay, I'll put a tiny bit on the side.
Okay. Oh, your first bite of jollof. It's sweet.
Sorry, on camera, you forgot. I love the vibe. Okay,
you can get the sauce. I'm gonna add.
Yeah, check it. Okay.
I think it might be good with the
pie. Are you sure? Try the jollof already. Let me try the sauce. Okay, it's like barbecue.
Okay, how do you like the jollof?
Huh?
You tried the jollof?
I like it.
It's actually good.
This one is the first smoky. This one is the first smoky Nigerian jollof I had. I just eat it.
Do you have anything to say so far?
You know what, the beef, what is it? It's actually good. I thought it was like, you know, sometimes you get like beef and it's like so chewy, it's like gum.
Oh, that's what you're afraid of.
Like the snake, you know, beef snake.
Yeah, but it's fine, right?
I like it a lot. I wish they had the Egusi and the pound and yam.
I'm so sad. I'm so sad.
You guys are putting in a lot now. Really good. It tastes smoky. Very smoky. Very good. Very good. I like it. Yeah.
Spicy.
Yes.
But I like it that way.
The Nigerian jollof, I know it's more like tomato taste, but this one is more smoky. I like it that way. I don't like the tomato-y taste, but the smoky, I like it. Yeah, that's what I really like. Okay, you guys, we're just going on. This would be very nice and return that very spicy, very well.
Come on, this is to combat the spice.
Are we?
You want some?
No, I'm anti-sauce. Me, I like it. The natural way. It's a good sign when your nose is running. It's a good sign when your nose is running. In my opinion. I can't wait to take Saga to a Ghanaian restaurant too. I can't wait. I just need to find a day and time. Maybe right before my birthday. My birthday is in like 2 weeks.
Yeah.
When
is it? December?
Yeah, December 17th. So in 3 weeks I think, yeah. I think. Roughly.
Your birthday and then you've got Christmas after.
Yeah.
Oh wow, we really killed it, kind of. You like the meat?
The meat was good, surprisingly. I was expecting it to be rubbery, but it's nice.
I really like the meat.
Nice and tender, well seasoned.
Yeah.
I like it. That one was good.
The plantain is good as well.
Exactly. Everything made sense.
It works.
I'm just so sad.
Yeah.
That we couldn't have like other things. Yeah. That's fine. Everything happens for a reason.
So I'm happy with what we ate.
How would you rate it?
Yeah, out of 10, I'd say.
7?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I must say, okay. I give it an 8.
Yeah?
Not gonna lie, I give it an 8.
But it was less spicy if I ever up to an 8. I think the spicy
was
a bit hitty.
Yeah.
I like spicy. I love spicy, actually. My friends are always coming for me for that.
Because
one of my closest friends, she can't take spice. Like, the Abby girl, I'm talking to you. Abby, I'm talking to you.
She can't take spice. And she'd be like, yeah, how can you? And I always go ham with spice. She's like, how can you eat it?
It's meant to be enjoyed.
Exactly, I was thinking that. But it's not like, I can still taste the other food.
Yeah.
Sometimes when you think about spice, all you taste is spice.
Yeah.
But there's a good balance in that.
Okay, that's good to know.
I'm not being biased or something, but I still need to prepare my culture to go. I don't care what Sago's gonna say, I'm still gonna rub the mic. My people there. That's good though.
Yeah.
I like to let me eat the meat for protein, guys. Even though it's fried.
That's right. Butter.
Yeah, everything. It's still meat though. Still calm.
It's not actually low, but
let me just look for excuses.
We shared one plate, so at least we did it.
I think we did a great job.
I think we did the right thing.
Mm-hmm.
Reason is family.
I don't think it'd be bad about eating so much because we shared it.
Yeah.
Next time, I hope I can find an occasion where
I don't eat bread like that.
Yeah, but especially it's gonna go to waste.
I'm gonna take some home. Not sure if I'm gonna eat it, but
in my culture we have something called sugar bread, and it's really good. It's like it's almost cake-like. It's not. cooking. Heck, like, it's not the right term for this, but
fluffy.
Yes, fluffy. It's sweet, it's nice. Yeah. And we eat it with omelette, like with egg. No, oh, but it's good. It's very, it's not healthy, but it's really good. So if it was something like that, I would have eaten it. Because I genuinely enjoy it.
Yeah.
And this is for the bread.
Yeah, so what's the point? Yeah, why waste it?
That's why I'm like, I don't know.
Yeah, it's the same like, bread, right?
Yeah, so if it was sugar bread, I would have obviously eaten it because I genuinely enjoy it.
Yeah.
Thank you. So it's like a chin chin tart, they said. Let's dig in. Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Amen.
Okay. Sorry.
You're attacking that, didn't you?
Prefer the other chinchin?
It tastes the same, just less dry.
Oh, okay.
It's good, but I think the chinchin is just a nice snack to have.
Yeah, it's light. I like that. Yeah.
Guys, it is freezing. It is freezing. We had our food and we are off to leave home. How did you like the food?
The food was good. It was delicious.
Oh, it's really good. I'm not going to lie. It was good.
It was good. The dessert was good. The bread...
we even left it. But the bread was...
They did.
It was bread, guys. You know, it wasn't bad, but it was bread. It was good. We're going to go home. It's really, really cold.
Yes.
It's freezing. Yes, we are walking towards the station. I'm just so sad about us not having variety, but that's fine. Next time I go with Sagal, or next time and I have the opportunity, we will definitely try. Yeah. Are we going this way? Or this way?
No.
I think this way.
This way.
we will definitely try something because. Yeah, it was jollof rice. I had jollof rice before, you know?
Yeah, and...
But that was the best Nigerian jollof rice I had.
Ever, right?
Yeah, ever. Okay. But this one was really good.
Yeah, they did well.
Anyway, you guys, call you back later. I'm sorry. Freezing.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Peace. Thanks for watching. Bye. Like, comment, subscribe. Thank you. Bye.
Bye.
Yeah, I really wanted the pounded yam and the egusi, but they hadn't had it, they only served it on Sunday, so unfortunately I couldn't have that.
Yeah, but I still have the jollof. I still had a good time in general.
I will. Okay. One day try the Egusi and pound it, yeah. Because this is something really different to me, you know? The jollof I do have in my culture, although there is a slight difference. You know, the Nigerian jollofs that I'm used to are usually more on the tomato side, but today I was really surprised because that was quite smoky. It's literally gel. I hope it's not gonna be throughout the video like this. Oh my gosh. I will try the pounded yam another time. I can't wait to try it, okay? Anyway, stay blessed, stay beautiful. Jesus loves you. You know the deal, you know the drill already. And see you the next time. Bye.